Hi, I'm Alexa Nigro, co-founder of Scough, the germ and pollution filtering scarf. We're designed and created in Brooklyn. From the beginning, I had been sewing all the scarves myself, and as Scough started to take off, it became a little bit overwhelming. So we needed to look for production, and we wanted to keep it in New York. We wanted to keep it local. My family's been in manufacturing in the United States for generations, and it's really important to me to keep it here, especially in New York. And we wanted to have control over the process and see that the quality was up to par, up to what we wanted.
So through professional connections, we were able to find Maker's Row, which was a lifesaver, and we used their search to find a whole list of great factories. And through that, we were able to find MCM Enterprise in Brooklyn, which we ended up using. And they collaborated with us and were very accommodating for everything that we needed.
Scough is a new and innovative product, and with any innovative product, there's no template, and you need to create and design this. And we needed a factory that could do that with us and change and adapt our pattern as our customers changed and gave us feedback.